Hello, I'm Miss Cat, and the shapes of the day are squares and rectangles.
Hooray!
Now, these shapes are like cousins because they're part of a family.
Family! Family!
A shapes family. They're part of a family because they both have four sides.
Four sides! Four sides!
Let's count the sides just to be sure. Here's the square. Let's count the sides.
One, two, three, and four.
Good. Now here's the rectangle, and let's count the sides.
One, two, three, and four.
Yes, they both have four sides.
Told ya!
But there is a difference. When people think of rectangles, they usually think of a shape that has two longer sides and two shorter sides.
Longer side, shorter side.
And when you hold a rectangle this way, it looks different than when you hold it that way. Now a square has sides that are all equal. They're the same size.
Same.
And no matter how you put a square, it looks the same. I tell you what, let's go on a square rectangle hunt.
Yay!
I'm going to show you some pictures and you tell me if you think they look like a rectangle.
Like me.
Or a square.
Like me.
A crosswalk. Rectangles or squares? Post-it notes. Rectangles or squares? A wooden fence. Rectangles or squares? A dresser full of drawers. Rectangles or squares? Window blinds. Rectangles or squares? Gift boxes. Rectangles or squares? A metal fence. Rectangles or squares? A pillow. Rectangle or square? Scrabble letter tiles. Rectangles or squares? Let's play a guessing game. I'm thinking about something that could be a square. And you unwrap it, and you open it up, and you find something wonderful inside. What do you think it could be? Yes, a present! I love getting presents, don't you? Okay, now I'm thinking about a rectangle. Something that could be a rectangle, and you open it up, and you read it. What could that be? Yes, a book! And I love reading books. Okay, one more. I'm thinking about a rectangle. And this is another rectangle you can open. But when you open it, you walk inside. What do you think it is? Most everybody has one in their house. It's a door. Did you know I have a magic door? I do. It's magic because whenever I open it, I don't know what's going to be inside. Let me show you.
I am making magic. Puff, puff, puff. I am making magic. Puff, puff, puff. Spin around, touch the ground. Waving my magic wand around. I can be a dragon in the sky. Spread my just like that. I am making magic. Puff, puff, puff. I am making magic. Puff, puff, puff. Spin around, touch the ground. Waving my magic wand around. I am making magic, magic. I am making magic.
Rectangle, rec, rectangle, square.
you for visiting Miss Cat's Class. All my videos are available on my YouTube channel, Miss Cat's Class. Thank you. See you next time.
Around, touch the ground, waving my magic wand around. I am making magic, magic, magic. I am making magic.